Hello everybody and welcome back to Game of Thrones, the Telltale game, the amazing Telltale game. And this is episode 4. Did I already say that? I think I already said that, but we're just waiting until the gears go up so we can actually see some stuff, okay? Okay. So we just wait. Just wait calmly. Come on. It's taking a while.
Previously on Game of Thrones.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. He knows all your weaknesses, all your plans, because you have a traitor in your council. He's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing.
We were told we'd be speaking to Lord Tyrion alone.
That's enough, Andros.
North Grove? That's just some shit story for little kids.
No. I've heard stories. Old tales of a secret forest within a forest.
What about mine?
Your lord knew what he was talking about. I'm part of the free folk. People round here call wildlings.
My true name is Sarah. Flowers.
You're a bastard?
I hope I didn't make a mistake in trusting you.
Yeah. And if it isn't Elena Glenmore? You're not still marrying into this wretched family.
Perhaps we'll remain allies after all.
It's a long journey to Meereen on foot.
Meereen? Shit.
What?
Unfinished business there. I don't want to talk about it.
If you presume to speak of my dragons, you best choose your words carefully.
Oh shit, that's happened. Yeah. Now we gotta talk to Daenerys Targaryen, Stormborn stuff.
Learn your lesson and stay down.
I did stay down. Pretty sure I stayed down.
You can be Lord Roderick, so long as we all know who holds the reins here.
The foresters need to keep their end of the bargain. Take the boy as your ward. Kill him if they give you any trouble.
Oh shit.
I never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first, like a pig.
Kill him. Should have kicked his body off the wall. Should have. I don't know how he didn't die. I don't know how he died though. He weren't that injured, I don't think. Nothing. Just kicked him off the wall, didn't I? Burn him before he turns to the White Walker, I guess. There we go.
I knew you were a killer the day you arrived.
He was a douche the day I arrived.
Seems Britt found out too. Now they all see it. What sort of brother you really are.
I'm afraid you've got the wrong man. I was further along the wall at
Don't you stand there and fucking lie to me, boy. Someone butchered that man
try, I guess.
Animal and left him to bleed. You tried to lie about what you did to get here. But we both know you had blood on your hands. But now, you've killed one of your brothers. You'll lose your head for this, Tuttle. You'll be disgraced, dishonored, and burned till there's nothing left of you.
You won't execute me. With Mance Raider coming, the Night's Watch needs all the men it can get.
Honest men. Loyal men. Not brother killers. There's only one thing to be done with you now.
Hey, Frostfinger! I saw what Garrett did to Britt last night.
Ah, come on.
There. My relief was late, so I stayed behind. I saw everything.
Go on, then.
Yeah, he was there.
Then go on. What did you see, boy?
It wasn't Garrett's fault. We were on watch when Britt just attacked him. Garrett had no choice but to fight back.
There isn't a man at the wall wouldn't sell his own mother for the right price. You two are up to something.
Yeah?
Some deal you worked out. Or he's defending you for...
That's impossible. Finn can't stand me. Because you're a fucking squire who thinks you're better than everyone.
Enough! Garrett killed a man of the watch.
Rick.
There's a price to be paid for that. Let's go. I knew it was a mistake to make you a ranger.
Rosfinger. What's to be done with him? We're heading to Crusted.
You'll have to find someone else for your expedition. Your man here still has a lot to answer for. Now out of the way, Snow.
Give us a moment.
Yeah. No, Snow's gonna kill you.
Then
Snow,
kiss him
come on,
quick
Snow.
And be done with it.
And shut the fuck up.
Garrett.
Sort your fingers out.
You said you couldn't promise anything, but this... What happened? I thought you were smarter than that, Garrett. I thought you were gonna be by my side at Craster's. But there's no coming back from this.
I know I did the right thing. That's all that matters.
What Britt did to your family... Anyone would want him dead. But now you'll have to face the consequences.
But John...
I'm sorry, Garrett. There's nothing more I can do.
See ya.
We're down a man, so keep your eyes open. Now let's move.
Seems even your mother's abandoned you. Won't be alone for long, though. The Axeman will find you soon enough.
Who's the Axeman? I'm terrible at this. Let's just watch it. It's the wall. I am locked in the wall right now at Castle Black. Quite tired. I'm rough. Beautiful. Beautiful trees. Ironwood. Mm-hmm. Here we are. Targaryens, the Lannisters, the Starks, and the... What's the moose again? Is it the... No, I forgot. The Iron? No. Sons of Winter. Winter Wonderland. Telltale Story by Nick... Okay. Directed by Kent. Director Joe. Environment Patrick and some other guy. Animation Eric. Whatever that said. Programming by Keenan. Original game music by Jared.
Do you know how many men have stood
oh
before
God, that's
with cute. False tales just... of my dragons? Desperate men, hoping for wealth, protection. Liars, every one of them. And I expect you are no different. You don't want to see what I do to liars.
Are you calling me a liar? You know nothing about me.
You're right. I don't know you.
Oh, shit.
Are you frightened? I thought you'd seen a dragon before.
Your signs are...
Your reaction says otherwise.
A big dog.
Viseron.
He's much smaller than the other one.
Would you like to touch him? Go ahead. Unless you are afraid. Of course, a man who has really faced a dragon before may have reason to be afraid. Go on.
I want to touch him. Look at it.
You're brave, at least.
I don't think he likes me.
You still have a hand, don't you? You claim you saw Drogon. Give me a reason to believe you. I told you I've heard this story before. I'm going to need more than that.
I have this.
Drogon, how did you get that? What have you done to him?
I won't rip his teeth out, would I?
He attacked us.
Drogon wouldn't strike without reason. You must have scared him. He is not some kind of thoughtless beast. He's only a child.
Oh, a child who can breathe fire on whoever he likes.
The men who were following us, the Lost Legion, they drew their swords and tried to fight him.
And Drogon defended himself. So we somehow deserve to be burnt alive because your little baby was scared. Your tongue is dangerously sharp, sellsword. Why did you come here? You offer me nothing but lies. To what end? You want gold? A title? My undying gratitude? What do you want from me, Asher Forrester?
My little brother was murdered in front of his family, and our youngest is still held against his will at our enemy's house.
What is it you expect me to do?
We need to hire an army.
An army?
If you could spare some of your sellswords.
Please,
I also came here looking for an army. But what I found were the cries of children and people suffering in chains while their masters profited from their misery. My sellswords will help me free the slaves of Marine. That is their mission. Your need is not greater than theirs. These are people who have suffered for years without end.
I would only need a few men. Those who follow Croft could come with me, the rest are yours.
They are all mine.
There must be something I can do to convince you.
As we speak, my men prepare to enter Marine. What they are about to do is much bigger than you or I. Bigger than one family back in Westeros. So, unless you think you can storm Marine and free all the slaves yourself, you have nothing more to offer me, Croft. You may leave. That's
but
it.
Your Grace.
See them out.
I faced a dragon and lived. Nothing in Marine can be worse than that.
How bold of you. You forget that is my dragon you boast of defeating.
I said I survived, nothing more.
And Beskar here, she has a history in Marine. She could help guide us.
What the hell? Is this true?
Yes. I lived in Marine for a time. On the eastern side of the city.
That's cool.
Fucking bastard.
Hey, he's not. The nobleman. Hello, eyeball guy.
So you wish to accompany them? You'd help the Second Sons. Guide them into Marine.
I can't, Asher.
This could be our only chance.
Is that what you're saying?
You're really considering this?
They could prove valuable.
Asher, please.
We'll help you free the city. If you'll just consider what I've asked.
We can talk about that after the slaves have been released from their chains. I believe that's more than fair. You two will join Croft and his men. Get them into the city, help them liberate Marine, and I will see that you are rewarded. But your uncle stays here.
Why?
If I find you've lied or put my men in danger.
I understand.
Good.
How do you know it's my uncle? I haven't said
Croft
yet.
Croft will get you settled in. It's going to be a long night.
I don't think I said anyway.
The fuck happened back there? Are we really going into Marine?
Oh, quit your complaining, Beskar. It won't be that bad.
You don't know that.
Beskar.
Get your armor patched up in here. Extra bedrolls if you need them. Piss buckets in the corner where it's always fucking been.
Are you staring at? Don't look at me like that.
Long time since we had a piss bucket.
I spent 2 years trying to get where I am now. Don't fuck this up for me, Asher. Nail! We got two more!
Here we are, Lame Rock.
Curse this bloody leg!
It's not your leg that's a problem, Roderick. You've got to be practical.
You want to take Griff down next time? You want to stop lying in the mud and letting people walk all over you?
You're speaking to your lord, Sir Roiland.
He can fight his own battles.
You know why he had to stay down.
Even so, it set a precedent.
Next time I face Griff, it will be the last. I won't let him parade around my halls any longer.
I look forward to it, my lord. But you won't win a fair fight. You can't handle a sword like you used to. So find another advantage. Surprise your opponent. Do something unexpected.
Like what?
I'll show you. Come at me.
All right. Charge! Oh, I like that.
Bring your opponent down to your
level. Slip my hand though.
When I attack you, drop down, avoid my blade, and swing at the back of my knees. Wait for me to attack.
Okay. Fair enough. Oh. Jesus, I just didn't put a space bar. I thought I was gonna have to pull my mouse again. And press S or something.
Almost.
Again. Then, let's do it. You stab him in the throat.
Ha! Now that's how you do it!
I think you let me. Oh.
My lord, sorry to interrupt.
Elena? She insisted on seeing you.
It's the ginger guy. A ginger guy.
Lady Elena, I hear we're to become sisters.
Talia. Roderick.
Not allowed. They're not allowed, are they?
Can I speak with you? Privately.
Ginger guy.
You remember my little brother?
Quiver! Good gods, you've grown.
You could just call me Arthur now.
I hope you don't mind us coming unannounced. But something's happened. I didn't know what else to do. Maybe this was a bad idea.
I've missed you, Elena.
I've missed you too. Truth be told, you're the only one I can turn to. Lord Whitehill paid my father a visit at Rillwater Crossing. He told my father Griff had subdued you, and...
And that my sister would make a fine reward.
As if I'm some token to be handed around.
You mean?
He demanded I end our betrothal and marry his son, Griff, instead.
What?
No.
Lord threatened my family. Told my father if he refused, we'd be slaughtered along with you.
Father acted the damn coward.
He agreed, Roderick. I am to marry Griff Whitehill. That arrogant, pig-eyed prick!
Elena, we're in this together. I won't let this happen.
I knew you'd help. But my father won't listen. I'm not gonna be the bone they throw that howling dog. I'm not gonna be some prize for him to rip open. We have to get rid of him.
Yes, we do.
I can't think of any other way. My father won't see reason.
Talk like it's as simple as walking up to him and putting a knife in his heart. He's protected by a garrison of his own soldiers.
We have a way around that.
Come on. Nice. Good, good.
brought your men?
I command Father's elite guard. These men are trained archers, swordsmen, experts in both ranged and close combat. They're yours, if you'll help us take down Griff.
The whole guard?
Well, then you've got all like the North coming after you.
My father still thinks they're aboard a ship bound for the Reach. What do you have to lose, Roderick? Griff has been a nightmare for you and your house.
You can't have any reason to keep him around.
This could help both of us.
Whitey'll still have my little brother. If I hurt Griff, there's no telling what they'll do to Ryan.
I understand your worry, Roderick. I don't want Ryan hurt any more than you do.
Ryan,
this might sound mad, but it's the only way. Get rid of Griff.
Yeah, we're gonna get rid of him.
And you'll be free to use the guard however you like. You can finally take control of your house again. Please, promise me you'll do this.
Yeah, I'll do it. I'll do it.
I love you, Roderick. I don't want Griff. I don't want any of this.
I would be happy to.
Thank you, Roderick.
Griff won't even see it coming. My men are yours to command.
Thank you, Quip.
And you? Arthur. I wanna command you. You'll be good.
You don't know how much this means to me. To us, I should say. Maybe when this is all over, we could play hide-and-seek in the grove again. Pretend we're still children. Forget all that's happened these last few years.
I love you, Elena.
Choice.
I love you too.
I meant to press farewell. Jesus. I want to scarble it all over. Awkward. but with this one, I don't like this one as much. But we need her. Do our own duties.
Can't believe it's another coronation already. Our kings just get younger and younger.
Tommen's not ready. He's too soft.
Maybe that was the imp's plan.
I wonder if Marjorie Tyrell will be there today.
You mean Queen Marjorie? She was married to Joffrey.
For all of 1 hour.
Marry his brother too. Not to mention Cersei and Jaime. The Lannisters have spies everywhere.
Yeah, there's one right there. Hello.
What is it, Tom?
Remember that warning you'd heard from Roderick?
About Whitehill's contact. Did you find anything?
Only whispers. But your brother's right. Lord Whitehill.
Don't stare at him. Which makes you look even more suspicious.
Lord Whitehill is sending a great deal of gold to someone here in King's Landing. He's definitely up to something. Something big. But I don't know what.
I bet it's one of those ironwood merchants. Lord Morgren and Lord Andros.
It's hard to say. Lord Whitehill is surprisingly secretive. They'll both be at the feast after Tommen's coronation today. Maybe you can learn something.
I can't go. Marjorie's... She's not exactly happy with me right now. I've been uninvited.
Couldn't Sarah help? Ask her to get you in.
Yeah, get the flowers.
She'd do it, right? Don't handmaidens look out for each other?
I'll force her to help me.
Well, whatever you decide.
I'll threaten her with an aim.
It's nearly time.
Just be careful, Lady Mira. King's Landing seems to have it in for you.
Shut up, boy. I mean, how are you doing, man? I'm good? Okay, good. These random people walking around the castle like they could. Hey, hey. Still in jail, I guess. What's his name gonna break me out? A wild in, I forgot his name.
Hey, what are you doing out here? There's leftover honey cake in the kitchens.
Have to guard this one.
Yep.
Locked him up in the old storeroom until morning.
Is that the one who killed Brit?
Yes, dude.
He's not going anywhere. Come on. I'll be back before anyone notices.
Alright. Maybe just a quick bite. He's likely to freeze to death out here anyway.
Well, maybe not then. Gets in an off groove. Grove.
Oh, wood's rotten. This is all bloody useless.
I know, right? Can I open it? I need something to open it.
Onions and crab apples.
Eat them. Hey, they're rotten.
At least I won't starve to death.
Rotten? How would you eat that?
If I ever find a way out of here.
There's then a sword right in the ground, right there. You see? Pick it up. Or whatever it is. It's a little dagger thing.
That might be useful.
Right, now open the bloody door.
Don't know what I expected.
You've just picked up that thing.
Oh, I'm not getting out that way.
Of course not.
Must be the train. I'm not sticking around to use it.
Here. Okay, just stick it in. Stick it in, go on.
Garrett!
Mind. I knew it, he's a friend. Let's go.
What are you doing here? I heard him talking. You're to be executed in the morning. What about Finn? He told
them. Nobody believes him. Or don't want to. They think he's covering for you. Some are even saying he helped you do it.
I have to get out of here.
That's why I came. I want to help.
Well, you'd be executed too. Why would you want to help me?
It's got to the knock
room. For your family. I can't just let you die here when there's someone out there who needs you. So I'm getting you out of here. I don't want to hear any complaining.
You're a good man. You know that.
Don't go singing my praises just yet. I want you to take me with you. To the North Grove. You know I can't stay here. I'm leaving Castle Black. But I'd rather not go it alone. So if you're going north, I'm coming with you.
Well, I'm not going anywhere unless I can get out of this bloody storeroom first.
Go.
I can try and pick the lock, but I'm not sure it will work. Garrett, what are you doing?
Getting out of here.
Well, let's keep doing it. Right there. Then at the bottom. Right there. At the top. Right there.
I can see it. It's coming loose. I'm gonna try to push it out. You pull, all right?
Oh god. Now do it top.
I hope no one heard that. Hey, can you fit through?
I think.
Yeah, try. Let's just check. Got through. Let's get out of here. Take the bucket, put it in your head. They won't ever see you. They just think you're a bucket, you know? I love vase, or whatever it is right in front of you. Walls. Funnels. Can you? Say nothing, not at all. No. Knock him out. Go. How is nobody seeing this? This is like... These guys are all blind. Let's go. Let's get our supplies and go. Go, baby, go,
oh,
go,
shit.
Go.
You two idiots, lucky I'm not Frostfinger. Thought you were being sly, eh? I figured you'd try something like this.
Finn, you bastard. What are you doing here?
I'm the sword in the darkness.
What do I want me to escape?
Your fellow brother keep his head. You'll need this. Now, let's go.
You're not coming with us, Finn.
What are you on about?
Oh, he can come.
Frostfinger already thinks I'm helping you.
What do you think he's gonna do when he hears you've run off with potato fucker over here? I'll take my chances with you. And I'm good in a fight. You know that.
Yeah, good at starting them anyway.
You'll need another blade at your side. Having another ranger along couldn't hurt.
Till he stabs you in the back.
We'll talk later. Move.
Alright, let's go. There's a guy right there. There's no idea. I was not seeing any of us, but you know. He's meant to be the lookout, but you know. People are just blind in this game. All of them. Let me like rob some horses or something. Jesus. I gotta pray. Could put my hand in its mouth.
There's no turning back now.
You think it's like a well, you just throw like
we're deserted,
pennies
for
and
sure.
stuff in it and you get like you can make a wish.
We're breaking our vows. I've taken plenty of oaths. Broken plenty too.
Yeah, he don't care.
Don't mean shit.
There'll be a price on our heads. Or worse.
The vows I said here, I meant them. I was a brother. But the Night's Watch betrayed me. And that's on them.
Yeah, cool, let's go. Let's go, baby, now. Baby, let's go.
Then how fast can you run?
Not that fast. Put your hand in his mouth, come on, his own. It like sucks you down. And it's like, oh, god damn it. Had them all sleeping on the ground and stuff. That's what they've done to this place.
It's worse than I thought, isn't it?
Roderick! There you are.
It's worse than you thought.
What's wrong, Mother?
Worse than...
It's Griff. He was arguing with the Maester and things got out of hand.
Kill the Maester? What do you mean to do? Kill the Maester. Come on.
This could be our chance.
He's right. We must hurry before things get violent.
He's gonna see what happens when you harm a member of my family.
And mine. The rest of my men are still in the grove. They could be here in minutes.
Make sure they're ready to do some damage.
Sounds like a good time.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
And Arthur. Listen for my signal. I'll strike my cane when I want you to enter.
We'll be ready.
Mm-hmm. Go and get the rest of your men then. Where are you going? You went the wrong way.
I'm coming with you.
It's not safe. You should wait for your brother.
No.
Care if it isn't safe. Griff thinks I belong to him. I need to show him I don't.
Together then.
Together forever, you know? Nice relationship. You're gonna get you safe now, guys. It's okay. People whispering behind us.
I tried to heal it, but the wound didn't... Oh,
stop this at once!
Why?
Jesus.
You let that bite fester! No, I tried...
You'd have tried harder for a foster.
Is that Maester? Stop it.
Please.
He serves the house.
You're the only lord who matters here.
And you're the new lord, so he serves you. Why would he do that?
Help
find
me.
A new
tell
lord.
Your dog
you own the lord.
To obey his new master. And while you're at it, Elena Glenmore, what are you doing with him? You're supposed to be marrying
you?
Me.
You? I'd rather marry a dead horse.
You watch your bloody tongue, or I'll give you what I'm giving the Maester.
Let the Maester go, Griff.
Not until he's learned his lesson. He's disobedient, just like you were, Roderick.
before I brought you to heal.
Put a sword through your throat. Jesus Christ.
Don't believe ya.
You're not the Lord here, Griff. And I'm tired of you pretending you are.
You think I'm fucking pretending?
Yes.
You know what I think?
My brother is ready.
I think you need another lesson in humility. Just like your maester here. I've let you off too fucking easily, Roderick.
What are your orders?
I'm the only one here who gives the orders! Kill anyone that moves! You heard him! Stand out!
Mm-hmm.
You can't do this!
This one's mine. Let me take him.
About humility.
Get your hands off me!
Maester, are you alright?
Yes, I think so.
My father. We'll go straight to Roose Bolton. He'll flay you and your sister and your whole fucking family.
I did warn you, Griff.
You gonna hurt me? Your friends won't be around forever, Roderick. And when they're gone, I will...
Nice hit. You made it bleed the first hit. Nice.
Is this the man you'd rather have? This...
Roderick!
Enough! That's enough!
Nah, come on.
Are you satisfied?
Break his nose.
You need to stop.
My eye!
Roderick, listen to me!
I can't fucking see.
That's a shame. Everyone will remember that.
Confine the White Hills to the cellars. No one gets in or out.
I can't see.
Oh, I stop babying. You got the other eye. Douche.
Word cannot reach High Point. You must be sure of it. Not as long as they still hold Ryan.
Ryan.
All of them.
Kill them all. That was good. I like that. That satisfied me.
I swear I will.
Fuck you and your queen.
That's enough. So long as you're in my camp, you will obey my orders. And getting pissed drunk before a mission.
Obey?
You know what kind of shit-brained fool does that? One who wants to fucking die out there.
She's massive,
have you lost your damn mind?
I am not some animal in a cage.
What in the seven bloody hells are you talking about?
I will not let you bark orders at me.
Hey.
Pesca,
calm down. Calm down. What's going on here?
I'm not the one with the problem. It's him.
She can't fight like this, Asher.
You think I'm too drunk to fight? What the fuck?
What are you gonna do? What are they swinging a fucking...
Still think I can't fight?
You fucking bitch!
Oh, there we go.
Hey, come on, Beskin. Leave the poor man.
Let go of me before I break your fingers.
Deal with your friend. She'll get us all killed.
You sound scared, Croft.
This is bloody important.
You afraid your mother will spank you?
I will not let you two fuck this up.
Are you looking forward to it?
Mind your own business, Croft. You don't need to worry about us. Just take care of this. Because if she can't hold it together, we're leaving without the both of you.
You think your little thumbcock can take Marie
need an army.
I'd never work with a bloody show like you
Beskin,
anyway!
What the hell is going on?
You gonna lecture me too?
Jesus Christ!
Croft doesn't know shit about anything. None of you do.
You can't let him get to you. You're better than that.
It's not just him. You think I give two shits about what Croft had to say? You're fucking uncle's the only reason.
Go on, kill me, because I know you aren't.
Told your little dragon queen
I'm not gonna do anything. I'll let you do it.
you get me burned by a dragon! You did this.
Come on, no, I'm not even gonna do anything, no. Let her do it, let her do it.
Come on, Asher. Hit me. Oh, if this was a real fight, you'd be dead.
I'm not going to do that!
Come on. I don't care, go on. No, leave it. I'm gonna kill him.
What are you so afraid of?
Girlfriend.
I was a slave! Here, in this fucking city!
Just walking around.
I was taken from my home when I was only 3 years old. When I was 7, my master threw me in the fighting pits to die. When my master tired of watching me kill animals for sport, he started sending other children. I butchered every one of them. After a while, I thought the fear was gone. I thought I was used to it.
But you had no choice.
I did. I decided my life was worth saving. But theirs were not. There was this boy. We used to play 5 stones in the alley when we couldn't sleep. When I saw him next, he was in that pit with me.
Ooh, spooky. Opening up.
I saw the fear in his eyes. That same fear I felt my first time. And I realized it hadn't left me. I still wanted to live. I wanted it so badly. My master watched as I did it. Smiling. I could have killed him for that fucking smile.
I'm so sorry, Beska.
I don't want your pity. I bought my freedom a long time ago. I have always hated this place. Hated him.
You know what you say then? Get revenge. So get revenge.
Because of that man. Marine is a city of dead children. Don't worry about me. I won't let you down.
We can't afford to fuck up this mission. You know how important this is.
Right. Your family. Iron from fucking ice.
Mm-hmm. Hello, what's happening here?
You shouldn't see.
Why not?
Mira, I'll meet you inside. What are you doing here? I have to get in there, Sarah. I know I'm not supposed to attend, but then you know Lady Marjorie doesn't want to see you. What could be so important? Lord Whitehill is up to something. He's conspiring against my family. And someone in there is helping him. Lady Marjorie would be furious, Mira. I can't.
Lady Marjorie will kill her.
I'm sorry.
She's not.
I want to help you, but I can't risk it. Please, Sarah. I don't know.
Please, flowers. Flowers, come on, please. Come on, flowers.
Fine. Just stop making that face
bastard.
Already. You owe me for this.
That's
She's
such
with
a
me.
Bad thing then. Like, now, just nobody cares.
We'll stay
Everybody's
out
a bastard
of
these days.
I promise.
That's sweet.
Feels a bit strange to celebrate, doesn't it? Not so long ago, King Joffrey sat on the Iron Throne. Tommen is our king now. Long may he reign.
It's a good one, too. Kinda.
Sarah!
He's hanging mum.
I was worried you'd run off with your friend there.
And what if I did?
I'm not sure I could blame you.
This is Lady Mira Forrester.
Thank you.
Mira, Lord Garibald Tarwick.
She's quite lovely. Where have you been hiding her?
You're making her blush. You flatter me. Sarah's lovelier than us all.
Sweet. I won't argue there. It's quite a feast, isn't it? Just be careful around the wine.
Just be careful.
I hear you're partial to a particular Arbor Red.
Oh, you told him.
It's easy to forget. Sounds. Nothing you do in King's Landing goes unnoticed. Drink too much once and you're forever the drunken fool. Talk to the wrong people and...
Oh, Lord Tarwick!
The hell?
What was that about?
Nothing. That subject isn't fit for your delicate ears anyway.
Oh, really? My ears are not delicate.
Of course they are. Look how tiny they are. Little loads.
Stop it.
What?
I mean it. Someone caught your eye, Mira?
Mm-hmm. Lord Whitehill.
I'm sorry, I'm rather thirsty.
Oh, allow me.
No, I can get it myself. Thank you.
Thank you.
You'll excuse me.
This anyway, mate.
The tourney at Lannisport. You wouldn't believe it.
You've told me this story.
But you would have loved it. We danced all evening, drank wine from our helmets.
That is it! Andros, you're being ridiculous!
This one, of course. Eavesdrop. What's eavesdrop on him? Where are you going? Silly bitch. I mean, nice later.
And why would you ever stop dealing ironwood?
Is there no longer a demand?
I can't imagine that would be the case.
I want to turn around. I want to talk to him so that he's dropped.
Please, if you'll excuse me.
Lady Mira, I'm impressed.
Impressed with what?
That you aren't currently locked in a cell. I trust this means that you took care of that contract. How did you do it, if I may ask? I wasn't expecting to see you again, if I'm being honest. You must have made quick work of it.
Wouldn't you like to know?
All right. You can keep your secrets. I do believe King's Landing is rubbing off on you. So, what have you been up to? Enjoying yourself? I suppose if you're talking to me.
When we first met, you were negotiating for Lord Whitehill.
That's right.
Do you still work with him?
Well, a bold question deserves a bold answer, doesn't it?
I'm bold.
I've been pushed out of the Ironwood business.
Oh.
All thanks to my partner. Bloody imbecile. Andros is now Lord Whitehill's exclusive contact in King's Landing. No matter the fact that I introduced them in the first place, that man would be nothing without me. How quickly people forget where they started.
It appears we have an enemy in common, Lord Morgrin.
I hadn't thought of it that way. Then perhaps you'll have better luck against Andros and his new partner, Lyman Lannister.
Oh, no.
Lannister?
A third cousin, to be fair. Whatever Andros is up to, he clearly thinks Lyman can take my place.
Rickard, are you done flirting with that handmaiden? We need your opinion here.
Oh, leave him alone.
Please excuse me.
You are excused. What a douchebag. He what these guys want.
I heard he was killed. Right here in the garden.
Well.
Wasn't he a Lannister?
One of their guard, but still.
Oh, surely they found who did it.
No.
Yeah,
for what? We haven't caught him yet.
Him. That is... Let's not repeat too much. That's it. I don't want to look at the view, it's only a view.
And the Lannister, too.
I thought we were done talking about this.
You asked me about my friends.
The friends?
Everybody just revert. Everybody... Wait, let me do that again. Hold on. Can you eavesdrop again?
Lord Andros?
Mira Forrester, did you come to poke your nose in my business once again?
Maybe.
You have a nasty habit of doing that.
I hear you're Lord Whitehill's exclusive contact in King's Landing now. Congratulations.
Who told you? You think you're smart, don't you? That you've figured everything out. You have no idea what you're up against.
Why don't you tell me, then?
All you need to know is I've got powerful friends, Lady Mira. Tyrion isn't the only Lannister interested in what I have to offer. And if you don't stay out of my way, you'll end up in the Black Shawls with the Imp. Good day, Lady Mira.
The Imp's not there for long. Hello, mate. Just eavesdropping these.
Oh, I can't remember. I think it was a bird?
Close.
A cock.
That's it.
Terrible.
You're the one telling the joke, remember?
Dirty bastard. How you guys doing?
Sarah? Lord Tarwick?
Well met, Lady Mira. I hope you're enjoying yourself.
That's pretty shit.
Have you had any luck?
Luck? With what?
I saw you talking to Lord Andros over there. This place is full of eligible men. I assumed you were on the lookout for a husband.
That isn't really what Mira's interested in.
Nonsense. You must have your eye on someone.
Oh, don't press her, Garibald.
I'm only curious. No harm in that. You can tell me. I can keep a secret, can't I, Sarah?
There are more important things. I should be going.
Stay out of trouble, Mira.
We're just making conversation is all. No, no, we don't need to do that.
Excuse me. Lymanister?
Sorry about that.
Shit.
You're an idiot.
You startled me. As if I don't already have enough to deal with.
I'm so sorry, I shouldn't have...
No, no, it's not your fault. I just get clumsy sometimes. I'm afraid you have me at a disadvantage, Lady...
Mira.
Lady Jimmy Mira. Joel. I'm not used to being approached so boldly. But I'm glad you did. I always feel a bit out of place at big gatherings like this.
Warren.
So, what brings you over here? I'm not the best company, I'm afraid. Or were you headed for the wine, and I got in your way?
You look like you could use some company.
What
are you doing all by yourself?
I don't mind, really. I only came to discuss some business with Lord Andros.
That's me, though. If I went to, like, a place that I'd just be out of the way, I wouldn't talk to anybody.
Oh?
I don't like people.
What kind of business?
I really shouldn't talk about it. Andros came to me in confidence. You understand? He wouldn't be pleased, I'm sure.
If you like, you can whisper it in my ear.
Well...
Yeah.
I suppose I could just...
Lyman! What do you think you're doing?
What? Nothing.
You stay away from him.
Andros! We were just talking.
You were just talking to Mira Forrester.
Forrester? I didn't realize...
My lord?
Let me say this as plainly as I can. Don't ever meddle in my affairs again!
Oh! Oh shit, it's Marjorie. Hide!
Auntie Marjorie.
Hide, hide, hide. We need to hide.
Lady Marjorie.
Lady Mira?
Mm-hmm. How you doing? How you been?
That was quite a scene over there. Are you all right?
I'm fine. I can handle Lord Andros.
It's Lyman I was worried about.
What do you mean?
Honestly, that story isn't fit for a maiden's ears. Just be careful around him. All right?
Just tell me, Lord Tarwick.
Jesus, that went up a bit strong.
I may be willing to tell you.
Could have tried
if you first tell me something about Sarah.
What about her?
Your help could save me a lot of embarrassment. I'd be very grateful, Lady Mira.
What do you want to know about Sarah?
Sarah Durwell. Interesting name, that. Funny thing is, the last Durwells died off almost 200 years ago. What can you tell me about her family? Something isn't quite right, and I'm not sure. You must understand, I can't court a woman just because I like the way she laughs.
I've met the Durwells when I was at Highgarden.
Oh?
They're a small house these days, but very well regarded.
Ah, right. Well, that's a relief. For a moment, I thought...
And now, Lord Tarwick, it's your turn.
Right.
Well,
Lyman Lannister. 10 years ago, Lyman was injured at the tourney at Lannisport. He took a bad fall from his horse. Needed milk of the poppy for weeks just to keep from screaming.
Oh.
And between us, he's never stopped drinking the stuff. Can't stop, actually. He spent all his money trying to get more. The man can't go a day without it.
So that's why he shakes.
You mustn't repeat that, Lady Mira. I shouldn't even know about it. Besides, Lyman suffered enough embarrassment. And every man's entitled to his secrets. He'd be horrified if everyone knew.
I won't tell. I promise.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
I'd hate for Lord
Andros
to trace this back to me.
You learned that from Andros?
The man's mouth is bigger than the Blackwater. Poor Lyman has no idea. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some arrangements to make.
Ah, marriage.
Lady Mira.
Okay, let's go, you know, go and fuck with him. You gotta just walk through a bench, but you know.
Lord Lyman, we really need to talk.
I know what you're up to. I won't discuss my business with Andros, so please, please, just leave me alone. You've landed me in enough trouble. Just leave.
Look at you. You're shaking.
It's an old injury.
But there's more to it than that, isn't there?
What are you saying? Either tell me what you want, or go bother someone else. I don't have to stand here and take this.
You've been drinking more than wine, Lord Lyman.
What? What do you...
I know about the milk of the poppy. And what happened at Lannisport.
No, you can't. No one can know.
If you want me to keep it quiet, tell me about Andros.
Andros is hiring sellswords. Hundreds of them.
What?
He's building an army for Lord Whitehill, big enough to march against Ironwrath. But Andros is doing it in secret.
No one knows.
Or at least, he doesn't want anyone to know. I told him I'd keep quiet, but... well... now you know, too.
And you're helping him.
Yes, I've helped gather the men, but that doesn't... there. You got what you wanted. But if you tell anyone what you heard about me, those cell swords won't be the only thing you have to worry about.
What did I tell you?
It doesn't matter anymore, Andros. She knows everything.
Come on. Come at me.
Lady Mira, you've just made a very grave error. Very grave indeed.
As have you, my lord. Because I know everything you're planning. And I'm going to destroy you.
He's getting red now, look at him. Yeah. His arm in the air. Destroy everyone. Kill them all. Kill them all. Here we are. Looking for the North Grove.
You sure you know where you're going?
Cotter? Let's see that map again. So you're asking now, are you?
Inter is coming.
Surprised you haven't taken it from my pocket already. How much food we got left?
Not much.
Here we are. Garrett! How's the food? Well, this won't last much longer. If Finn wasn't eating all of it.
It's not me.
Hey.
I will have to stop soon. Look for some food.
Well, just hunt.
We're on the right track. This way.
What's that bear? That's a wildling. That's... yeah, it is.
The free folk. Oh, this... this complicates things. You stay here. I'll try and talk to her. I'm one of them.
Wait, what? He's a fucking wildling, Cotter!
They might kick me around a little, but whatever you do, don't come out, alright? She has to think I'm alone. If she sees you, you'll only make things worse.
Why are you shouting, then?
Good hunting! No, I'm a friend. I grew up near Ardholm. You know it? I won't hurt you. All right.
You won't.
I'm one of you.
You won't. No.
I'm... oh!
Oh! You sure look like a crow to
I'm
me.
Not.
You're dressed like
not
one.
A crow.
You out here all alone, little pup.
I'm out here, yeah.
Come out or I'll kill your friend. Or I'll make him scream first.
Listen, I don't want to fight.
Then you shouldn't have come here.
He'll be all right, won't he?
Maybe not. Ah! Ah!
Oh! Stop! Please!
You don't like it! You best hope your little crow brothers come looking for you soon!
Oh my Jesus Christ!
How's that feel? I think you can do better than that.
That was
good.
Cross to your left!
How many are you, of the are you? Jesus Christ. Fight them all? They've all got spears. It shouldn't be that hard.
Garrett!
Are they all women? There's nothing wrong with being a woman, but why are you women? Right. Oh my god, these guys are good. Thank you, Finn. Majestic man.
Thanks.
Fuck.
How many times are you stabbing in the shoulder, god? I didn't mean to press space, I always do that. Button mashing, really. Stabber. He's dead. Alright, the wildlands, the wall will forgive you. Hello. You're taking the food that we don't really have.
Garrett! Garrett, no! She's not fighting you! It's over!
I'm a bad shot.
Shit!
Hey, we have a bow and arrows now. More weapons. Eat them.
Are those the last of our supplies?
It was, yes. We'll just go hunting. Fine.
We can't stay here.
You're hurt.
Come on. We can rest up ahead.
Kill all the crows, eh? That's what we're doing, eh? Remember, there's still somebody in my council, which, you know, is a traitor.
I thought I'd feel better seeing Griff dragged out of the Great Hall like that. You wanted to kill him, didn't you?
I did, yeah.
How did you know when to stop?
Because everybody was shouting at me like, stop it!
I suppose that's why you're the Lord. And I'm... I don't know what I would have done.
I wish I had killed him.
What do you think Lord Whitehill will do when he hears? If he truly has a spy...
He won't know of this. Not until we want him to. The gates are barred and every raven in the rookery is dead.
My lord, there's been a message from High Point.
What is, Duncan?
Lord Whitehill invites you to discuss a truce.
He wants to make peace.
As if we're that naive.
Maybe this is an opportunity, a way to get behind their walls.
And do what?
Kill them all.
You're putting yourself in danger, Roderick.
We could get Ryan back. This could be our chance.
You're right. Now that we have Griff, we can propose a trade.
A trade?
His son for my brother.
Then we have a plan. We'll leave first thing tomorrow morning.
If you're going ahead with this, at least bring the Glenmore soldiers.
We obviously need them here.
You can't mean for Roderick to travel unprotected.
We'll have half here and half there.
What if the Whitehills attack Ironwrath while he's gone? My lord, you cannot go into an enemy stronghold unprotected.
Nor can you leave Ironwrath vulnerable. We'll need the Glenmores at High Point. They'll accompany us.
Yes, my lord.
Let Arthur Glenmore know at once.
I'll start making the preparations.
To think that one of them might be spying for the Whitehills.
It's not good.
Duncan wanted you to travel to High Point without any protection.
Yet Roiland would leave Ironwrath defenseless.
Well, we'll need an advisor with me at High Point.
By rights, it should be your sentinel. But if we're going to an enemy stronghold, maybe you'd best take Sir Roiland.
Yeah,
it's meant
well.
To be a negotiation, not a battle. How could any of them betray us? I've known
these Roiland because
whole
I think
life.
He's the enemy. I think he's working with the enemy.
Duncan can stay here and defend Ironwrath.
Very well.
Roderick, I know I can't come to High Point, but I can't just sit around and do nothing. I want to help. Please, I'll do anything you ask of me, even something dangerous.
Talia, you'll be the only forester at Ironwrath while we're gone. I need you to rule in my stead.
Hey, my mom's gonna die when
I'll do my best.
I have faith in you, Talia. Ethan rose to this task, and so will you.
Twinnies, yay.
I've known Lud Whitehill a long time. He's selfish, greedy, and arrogant. But he'd never kill a guest in his own home. At least, I don't think he would.
I hope you're right, Mother.
Should be alright. Hey, blind man. Look at his eye. Looks like a demon.
A demon samurai.
Welcome.
Yes? Would you like? Some food? He
Don't
said
worry,
food.
Baby. Focus on the mission. Your family needs you. That's what matters right now.
I know. I won't fail them.
You'll make them proud. Good luck, my boy.
Thank you, my boy.
I did this.
Mr. Gideon.
Shall we begin?
Listen up! There are four of these guard posts throughout the city. They'll use them to warn the masters in case the slaves decide they're tired of wearing chains. We're here to make sure they don't see it coming. Therand, you take the north. Pen, the south. Asher,
okay. We'll
take the east.
Yes, sir.
And Kieran will cover the west.
Alright.
Make the enemy blind.
What about,
Give Solid a chance to get in and arm the slaves. The rest is up to
me.
Don't get cocky out there. One mistake and the man
you remember when we stole that giant warhammer?
Get in, do
from
what
that
you have
woman
to do,
in Lees?
And get your people
didn't
out
she hit you in the face with it?
That's all you
I
need
never
to care
thought
about.
My head could feel any
you
worse.
You got that.
Tonight, any man who wishes to be free may take that freedom from the grip of his master. You will clear a path for them, but they must walk it alone. Justice belongs to the people of Meereen. Do not make them wait any longer.
What does she know of justice?
Is there a problem?
Yes.
If you can't do this, tell me now. The masters will be judged by the people of Meereen, not by you.
No problem here. As long as we get the reward you promised.
Oh, dragon.
You will have it. You will both do as Croft commands. Follow his orders exactly, or you will get nothing. Now go. Show them the hell they have made here.
Sure, whatever. Very nice. Love the how it's how I don't know what I'm saying. What am I saying? I love how the game looks, is what I was trying to say.
Hoped I'd never see this place again. Tried to run once. Didn't make it very far.
Which way?
That way.
There's a path around there. Voids the main street.
Knew it.
Let's just get this over with.
Yeah, let's go.
What's the matter, Croft?
You see how many guards are out there? How were you expecting to get past them? We'll be caught.
You asked me which way. This is it.
Then we'll stay out of sight. Follow me.
Kill him. Yeah, let's find the gun. Yeah, let's go over there then.
Can you see anyone?
No.
Cover me.
Why bring a crossbow? It's AK is really old. It's useless in a fight. If a bow, bow's good enough.
Someone's up there. Then we'd better move.
Let's move then.
Been used recently.
Blood.
Slave, we've got to stop that.
What are they doing?
Hey, Pesca!
Let's go and kill him. Let's go and kill him.
Pesca.
Feet look like gold. Golden feet. A wood. Shiny wood. Nah, not shiny. That wood.
My Isley was.
You know him?
Skoda juntas wa.
Yelwa Misha. My Isley was.
Oh, should I got subtitles?
Shell Shidley was.
Hold on, let's check if this works. Settings. Gameplay. Nope, it's not there.
My Isley was.
I just killed him, I'd kick him in an ad. Wow.
We have to go.
There's something I have to do.
Mr. No, what are you doing?
Do you trust me,
Asha? We don't have time for this.
Just tell me. Do you trust me? I need to know.
Of course I trust you.
Good. This won't take long.
Meshka! Where are you going?
Follow her!
Alright, let's go. Where are we going? She is. Where'd she go?
Jailal, you have to be in.
No.
We're Helvo!
Ingidra.
Hold on. I need to... Is it in cold hats? It is definitely not cold hats. What am I doing? Right. Settings. Audio and video. Subtitles on.
To
me again. You got this.
10 years ago.
Beska!
I should have killed you.
Beska!
I should have fucking killed you.
Beska!
He was my master. Desor Zoraza. The man who forced me to...
Death is too easy for a man like him.
I'll make sure he feels it.
Have you lost your mind? I'm ordering you to back away.
My best guy.
Let him go.
What are you doing?
I shoot. You will do as I say. Both of you, take her weapon.
I need to do this, Asha. After everything he's done.
And he'll pay for it. Once the city is free, he will be punished.
Punished by a queen who has no right to.
His life means nothing to her. She does not speak for the children who died in those pits.
Asher, stop her!
I will get their justice.
I won't let you ruin this for me. You heard what Daenerys said.
Your queen will understand.
She won't.
Then who the fuck cares?
Go ahead, Beskar.
Oh, badass. Don't forget to hide the body.
What have you done?
Killed a guy. Wait, you never killed a guy? that bad blood. That was good. There he is, dead.
Over there! So when were you gonna tell me he's a fucking Wavi? Not now, Finn. Come on. What the hell is this place?
An old hunting camp. We can rest here.
Until your friends attack us again.
I know the signs, all right? It's abandoned.
All right, good, good, good. One got away, so they'll know, you know, where to go. That's not good.
I'm gonna go make sure nobody's lurking around out here. Don't trust this fucking place.
Fine. You do that, just don't die.
Here. Let me take a look at it.
Oh shit, we forgot to burn the bodies. Poke. No, no.
Just relax, will ya?
What is that stuff? Ugh, it smells like sick cow.
The maester at House Forrester used it on my leg once. Not sure what it is, actually.
Do you even know what you're doing?
Hold that there.
You almost done.
Shouldn't we actually, like, take his top off to do that, though?
Does it have to be so tight?
It does if you don't want to bleed to death.
Yes, maester. Oh. Oh, you got anything to drink?
This far north and I still have to fetch the fucking wine.
Some water or something. Please.
I'll see what I can find.
Check for some water or something. Be something inside, alright?
Whoever was living here must have left. Too bad they didn't leave anything behind.
No shit. not funny. We're getting all these bones from. Look at that size of them ones there. Jeez. Nothing around it. Nothing that is out of water anyway. Maybe, down here.
Someone's still living here.
Aye, aye.
Oh, I've seen this before.
He was on the tree earlier.
Don't move.
Hello. Go girl.
I'm warning you. Or I'll gut you like a fucking fish.
Okay.
You do look like a sad little fish, don't you? That happened a lot. I can fix it for you.
But my friend is hurt. We're just looking for a place to rest.
There are others with you.
Yes.
Step back! Want to kill her yourself or should I do it? Garrett! Drop your weapon!
Is that...
Garrett!
Just let us go. We'll leave. That's what you want, isn't it?
matter?
Oh, Sylvie.
You're alive.
Who's this fucking snowball? I told you to come back.
Who are these people?
They're friends. Right.
You brought crows here.
And who the fuck are you? Tell me what's going on here, Cotter.
Why is she so pale?
Right,
I mean,
now,
why is she
right?
Like, why is she all white?
This?
Not by now.
Is my
Albino.
Sister, Sylvie. She's the reason I brought you here.
Your mum put your cousin.
She can take us to the North Grove.
North Grove. Snowball. Looks decked in.
Lord Roderick. Lady Alyssa.
Gwyn.
And
Gwyn.
Arthur Glenmore. I don't recall you being invited.
Yet here I am.
Roderick, may I have a word? What were you thinking? Bringing those soldiers here is sure to set my father off. As if he needs more excuses. I thought you knew better.
The Glenmores have sided with us. I want him to know it.
I need you to cooperate today, Roderick.
Why would I do that?
I told you I'd try to talk sense into my father.
Did you?
And you did your part, putting up with Griff.
Oh, shit.
I know how difficult that must have been for you.
Well, yeah, we put up with him. We didn't kill him. It's fine. It's good. It's good.
But it will all be for nothing unless you listen to what my father has to say.
Okay. I'll listen.
You need to take him seriously today, which means keeping a level head.
I'm here in good faith, aren't I?
That doesn't look like good faith to me.
Hey, just protection, you know.
There are lords who wield power, and lords who like to make a show of it.
These walls hold 1,000 years of White Hill history.
1,000 years of bloodshed.
Hey.
But our houses were close once, and could be again. So much of our history has been lost.
Shall we get on with it?
The Great Hall is this
Shall?
Way.
You all staring out.
Your soldiers seem on edge.
Well, what do you expect? The way they see it, the enemy is within their walls.
What's this?
M'lady?
Give us a moment.
Is this your family?
Shortly before Griff was born.
Yeah, we had a painting like that. You know what Griff did? Burn it.
These your brothers?
The eldest three, yes. Carl died of grayscale a few years ago. Ebbets at the
grayscale.
Citadel. Torren serves Roose Bolton. And Griff, of course, wasn't born yet.
Your father doesn't smile much, does he?
He used to. When my mother was still alive.
Is that your mother?
Yes.
No.
Though I hardly remember.
I'm there, of course.
She died not long after this was made.
I'm looking at now. Who's this?
That must be you.
A much younger me. Yes.
You look a bit like your mother now.
What can you tell? Painting?
My brothers were never kind to Griff. He was boastful, gullible and quick to anger. But my father always defended him. A White Hill is a White Hill, he'd say. Come on, we mustn't keep my father waiting.
Well, let's go and talk to him, douchebag. Okay, fair thing, I guess. Okay, I see how it is. Red wedding, you know? Uh-huh.
Where's your father?
Strange. I'll go find him.
The toll's ready. This.
Let's be ready to defend ourselves. Form up!
Ryan for Griff. That is the plan.
I'll look around. See what we're up against.
Oh yeah, I see what's going on. This is just like the Red Wedding, they can kill us all, aren't they? Jesus. Let's waddle a bit faster, shall we?
Are you alright, Mother?
I don't know what Lud's planning, but I'm not leaving here without Ryan. Not when we're so close. I won't just turn and abandon him.
We came here for Ryan, and I mean to get him back.
I know you do. I hope it doesn't come at too great a cost.
Oh, look at that. It's okay. Nice little stand.
Mother, look at this. This ironwood's cracked.
I'm not surprised. The White Hills were never any good at the craft.
Yeah.
Oi! Step away from that!
What are you talking to? Another door. So we're locked in here.
Roderick! Welcome to High Point.
Lord.
You're not nervous, are you?
No, say you're up there and I'm down here.
I could ask you the same thing. All these soldiers...
I wasn't the one who invited the Glenmores.
Father, please. Can we just get on with this?
Well?
I won't.
You know, your Wine. Father once called High Point a keep for the gods. What stonework, he said. What craftsmanship. He wouldn't stop talking about it. If you ask me, I'd say he was envious.
High Point is very impressive.
It is, compared to your pile of timber.
Lud, where's Ryan?
Always
the other one who wants
about
it.
About your family, aren't you? Let's toast to family! Won't you toast with me, Roderick?
To family.
To family.
Family.
Oh.
Now, tell us why we're here.
The ironwood business is thriving, Roderick. In fact, the Boltons want weapons faster than we can make them. And when Roose Bolton wants something, I like to give it to him.
So, in other words, you need our help.
Don't be so damn full of yourself. You foresters are headed for destruction.
Yet, you know more about ironwood than any house in the realm.
Mm-hmm.
Would be a shame for all that knowledge to be lost. Help me craft ironwood for the Boltons, and I'll make sure you foresters survive.
As if he'd protect us.
If you think you can threaten
us... I'm not threatening. I'm offering.
So you're proposing an alliance?
An alliance? I said nothing of the sort.
He'd make us his slaves.
Roderick, this could save your house.
I'd consider an alliance.
You see what I have to put up with.
Just give him time. I told you...
I offer you peace, and you spit at it. I offer opportunity, and you demand more. I've seen this coming since you refused to kiss my ring.
What a kiss your ring.
Here's how it's gonna go, Roderick.
I am.
Either you agree to my terms, or I'll have Griff tear Ironwrath to the ground.
Sure you will.
Put it to the torch.
This isn't the way to get what you want.
Then begin slaughtering your small folk. Maybe you'll even make you watch.
Funny you should mention Griff. Have you heard from him lately?
What are you getting at?
He's locked in our darkest cellar along with your entire fucking garrison.
You didn't.
You've imprisoned my son.
You've imprisoned my brother.
By order of the Warden of the North.
Now it's my turn to propose a deal. Your son Griff for my brother Ryan.
We want Ryan back, and we want him today.
Come on. Hand over Ryan. Oh, don't stab her. Don't stab her. Don't stab
Bring
her.
The boy.
Ryan.
Something's gonna happen.
Rodri! I thought you'd forgotten about me.
No!
Jesus
Christ!
You imprisoned my flesh and blood. Mine!
Let him go!
He's not going anywhere!
You're a fucking animal! And you're in my game!
This is not what we agreed!
Blame him! Not me!
If you want to see Griff alive again...
You think I give two shits about Griff? About my fucking fourthborn? I want to kill you right now!
Oh, don't. Please, not another one.
I'm not afraid of you!
Just say the word!
Kill me, and we all die!
On your order, Roderick!
Let me go! Everyone, please!
I'll kill you myself!
Roderick, do something!
Arthur, now!
Oh, not in his eye! Jesus! No! Oh, no! We all got wrecked. Probably shouldn't have attacked.
What the...
Yeah, that has to go a different way. Oh, just red wedding all over again. I thought these guys were good with the bowls. Jesus, that wasn't
good.
If you
want to see Griff alive
again... You think
again?
I give two shits about Griff? About my fucking fourthborn? I want to kill you right now!
Because you foresters never
I'm
learn.
I'm not afraid of you!
Just say the word!
Kill me, and we all die!
On your order, Roderick!
Let me go!
Fine, I'll take your Ironwood deal. If you make the trade. Come on, Lud. Things don't have to end this way.
You're lucky I know mercy.
Alright, look at the bright side. We got the kid.
No! We'll make the trade on neutral soil. Griff for Ryan. A son right. For a son.
Jesus Christ,
now,
come on.
Get the fuck out of my hall.
I'll get out. Just give me Ryan back, please.
Mercy on us both when the Boltons come for their ironwood. Now go.
It won't be long, Lud. And when they come, I hope that bastard flays you alive.
I'm so sorry, Roderick.
You better fucking be. Bitch, never gonna trust you ever again.
I am from ice!
Ah, sweet.
There it is. The East Watcher. Now listen up. None of those guards can live long enough to light that beacon. Because if they do, this invasion gets a whole lot fucking harder. Don't drop that.
I won't.
Is that a harpy? Of
course it is. Those golden tits are everywhere in this bloody city. If those guards light the rope, the fire travels up to the bowl, and the whole city will know we're here.
So we stop them.
Aye.
Yeah, Get your crossbow out.
We'll need to take those two out first. How many men do you think are in there?
Hard to know for sure. At least five, maybe more. To answer your question, too many to fight head on.
No, I don't think so.
Let's get moving. Beska.
It's nothing. Just forget it.
I will do, don't we?
Fine with me.
Great.
Don't be such a douche. I'm just agreeing with you.
I'll take him.
I've got the other one.
Just keep an eye on her.
I don't need him to watch me.
Hey, prove it!
What have you heard?
Just sit outside the gates waiting.
Mother of dragons. She wants to scare us, but she won't do it. Not unless she's a fool. Mirin is not Astapor or Yunkai.
But unsullied are unsullied.
Too strong to like stab through armor. Jeez. Here you go.
We'll split up. One group will go high and try to climb over to the other side.
What about them?
That's why someone needs to stay down here. They get behind cover and shoot the men up top. Just don't let that one see you. So?
I was just gonna kill that one and kill them and they'll...
You wanna be the leader, you decide.
I'll go over the top. You just make sure to clear the way.
Alright, yeah, yeah. Come on, let's do it. What does that come in handy for? Get down. Hey, you. What are you looking at?
We'll have to take care of him first.
Alright, get back down. Get back down.
He'll see you.
Get up. Why he's ducked. This is interesting. Here we go. We'll get that one. But he doesn't even care. Come on. You were just like, oh yeah, guy just down at me, I just turn around. That's pretty easy actually, yeah.
Something?
Well,
No.
Why are you laughing? You inhabit, but see how you like it.
Let's go.
All clear down there? Hey, you listening to me?
Drop it on top of him. Oh, Assassin's Creed with it now.
They're still up there. On the right. Take them out, and you'll be clear to secure the beacon.
Have you got a crossbow?
They break through. I'll keep them busy.
Can I borrow your crossbow, please? Take them both out.
We can finish this. Just look at them. Two men. We've dealt with worse. Let's rush them and be done with it.
What about them?
You afraid of a couple of crossbows?
Yeah.
We took on the Lost Legion by ourselves. This is nothing.
We stick to Croft's plan. Take care of them first.
All right.
Let's do it then. Come on. Get your sword out, mister. Mister, get your sword out. Pull that out of my ass. I'm pretty sure I just pulled a crossbow out of my ass. I did just pull a crossbow out of my ass, didn't I?
Hey! Get this!
Ah, oh, shit!
Oh, yeah, we forgot about the window. I should have locked that.
Well, hello.
Light the beacon!
You're not light the beacon. Button mashing again, like always. Right, Sir Redeemer, what are you doing?
Light it! Light it!
Oh, light it! Oh, put it out! Put it out! Put it out! No, 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 no! Good, good. Nice. Croft needs help.
The torch!
Ah, he's going to light the beacon!
Jesus Christ, these people don't give up. Get that up. Get up there, come on, what are you doing? How did I fail? I did exactly what it told me to do. Oh my god, I failed again. I did exactly what it told me to do. Grab the axe. That's what I did, didn't I? I grabbed the axe. Okay, let's go. Quick. Quick time.
Ah, he's going to light the beacon!
Fisker!
All out!
Where is it? Get him! Get him! That's how it's done. Just like throw him a sword at him or something.
Oh, I can't believe you did it.
Croft!
I knew Croft would be dead.
Wait, your whipper.
No, it's fine. Okay.
I'm not dead yet.
Okay. Thought he'd be dead.
Hear that?
That's the sound of a thousand swords smashing against each other, I guess. It won't be a thousand, maybe. I'm not sure. pretty epic, yeah. Yeah. Whatever.
Home at last. Back at High Point, I wasn't sure your brother would survive the day.
He nearly didn't.
But you kept your head and took Lud's deal. And now Ryan will be coming home.
Welcome.
He'll sleep in his bed. Eat at our table. He'll be right here, where he belongs.
We'll celebrate once Ryan has returned safely. We still need to make the trade.
You're right, of course. Still, you did well today. Don't lose sight of that.
My lord, look.
Where are the guards?
Dahlia?
Oh shit, we should look at the guards here.
Duncan?
Duncan Egg?
Where's my sister? Elena! Where's anybody? Wait here.
Oh no, come on.
Come on. Don't be so dreary.
Oh, for fuck's sake, it's Bolton.
I'm sorry, I should have laughed.
Or maybe you think you can do better.
Of course not. I didn't mean to offend you.
Perhaps a song instead. I hear you've written a touching song about your dead brother. Am I in it?
There you are.
No.
No?
I won't.
I want...
Roderick!
Roderick! Welcome back.
State your business now.
I thought you'd have more courtesy.
Not for you,
especially
you do.
Especially after getting to know your sister. We've had a lovely time together.
Where's everybody?
Haven't we, Talia? Say it. Say it's been lovely.
It's been... lovely.
And you?
You're at Snow. Ramsay Snow.
I've decided to come see for myself.
You're not gonna flay me, are you? Don't flay me, please. Next time on Game of Thrones.
Ethan was the first forester I killed. Doesn't have to be the last.
You don't know what you're in for, Garrod. What you're asking my brother to do. The North Grove isn't what you think it is.
Justice was for Marine to deliver, not you.
But we did as you commanded!
These aren't sellswords, Asher. They're killers.
Roderick!
I can't believe I trusted him.
I know you and my brother were in contact. Perhaps he told you things. Things that might prove his guilt. Perhaps you're not to be trusted either.
Oh, you're not listening, Garrod.
Shh.
Okay, yes, of course, to bring Finn along. You 60.3%, okay. You and 87.3% kept Sarah secret from Lot. Yes, that's good, because I said I would do that. You on 32.8% ordered the Glenmore soldiers to come to the High Point. Oh shit, I should have kept them here. You and 25% people, okay. Of course I did. Did you see what he did to her? Jesus. Made a kill over children. Anyway, that was Game of Thrones episode.